is Kante, and he opens up for him as well. It's Kante, still N'Golo Kante! Terrific save, Randolph. Well, Kante denied his second goal in just a few days. This is Lanzini. Noble. Header, a goal! It's a beauty! What a header that is! As West Ham take the lead, Cheku Kayate, the man who scored West Ham's first ever goal in this stadium, might just have scored another historic one here. It's a terrific leap, and Begovic was nowhere near it. First blood to West Ham in the London derby. West Ham 1, Chelsea 0. Chelsea having to come from behind as Lanzini weaves his way through. Terrific ball inside as well. It's left. Come back from Antonio! There was a penalty shout in there also. Payet looks across at Craig Pawson, the referee. This will give us a better view. Lovely ball through from Lanzini. Creswell gets a touch to it. Payet attempts to take over. Now, did Kante catch him there? That's the question. It's the third time these two have met in this competition. Both have won one apiece. It's Willian driving Chelsea forward straight through the middle. Ball out to Kante wasn't the best, but he has got there. Back with Willian. Now Shalabar! Randolph got a glove to it. It's an excellent save. Willian. And again, West Ham standing firm at the back. Obiang. Sloppy ball, pounced on by Kante. Looking for the give and go, he's got it. N'Golo Kante, he was unselfish, he could have taken the shot himself, decided against it. And West Ham had too many back in number. As well, finding Antonio, who gets clear of David Luiz. Lanzini coming in for it! It needed a better touch from Lanzini. Can West Ham find a second? And it goes from Payet, he's gone for goal! Tipped away by Begovic, that was cheeky. Creswell overlapping over on the left, Payet might go it alone. He has found Creswell, free in the middle, hoping for a cross to come in. Headed out by Kante, and driven a goal! Excellent save by Begovic. Obiang put some power behind that and then some. Shalabar. Lovely ball through for Oscar, lovely first-time delivery, and scooped over the top by Michy Batshuayi. Lanzini, lovely touch from Antonio, and he's away from John Terry, and driving at that Chelsea defence now, Lanzini through the centre, Payet's in here, Dimitri Payet! Begovic spreads himself brilliantly. Danger not clear yet from a Chelsea perspective, Noble. And now Fernandes, going for the jugular here, West Ham, Fernandes! 2-0 West Ham! A lightning start to the second half from the Hammers. Edmilson Fernandes doubles West Ham's lead. Just will not break for anybody in blue, but it will break for someone in claret and blue, and that man is Dimitri Payet, and he's got clear of Cahill, and now he's found Antonio, still with a lot to do. Mikel Antonio runs into a bit of trouble, trying to find Payet. Luiz coming out with it, but stolen back. It's Noble! Just wide, but only just, from Mark Noble. Hazard delivers, it's flat! And it's side netting from Oscar. Luiz going long. Costa is onside if he brings it down, and he has. Turned back into Willian. Well, that's the moment that Chelsea have been waiting for. Willian. Plenty of movement inside the box. This is Gary Cahill. It's Cahill, and Randolph gets a palm to it. Well, that's a crucial intervention. Cahill drives it across the six-yard box. And Randolph managing to get a firm hand to the ball. But this is Diego Costa, and this is Eden Hazard! Oh, it's hit the bar! This is Payet. Right into the far post! And headed wide. It's a great run, this. Not a bad ball into Diego Costa! That might just be it for Chelsea. Pedro. Hazard makes the run. Lovely ball through. It's Eden Hazard for Chelsea! Tried to step on the inside and lost his way. It's a great ball through to him. Steps on the inside of Winston Reid. Goes down. In fairness, there weren't too many appeals from Chelsea players who were in the vicinity. Out onto Zaza, who's onside. Simone Zaza, who's got Payet in field. Payet! That appears to have done the job for West Ham. Louise's headed down. Cahill, a missed kick, and blasted home on the line. Chelsea have pulled one back, but it is too little too late. Gary Cahill reduces the arrears.